Well, I think the basic point that we should strive for is to make sure that whatever services are being offered and provided from wherever they are, that people are operating on a level playing field. And we can't have a situation whereby some people within the European Union are operating under a set of rules which are more onerous than those of other people trying to have access. So I think the principle that one needs to adopt is to make sure that across the piece, whatever area it's in, European businesses aren't having to compete with a hand tied behind their back, and that we have common approaches and rules delivered through international bodies, which we worked up, whether that's on transparency through the OECD or other fora, and that we then apply those and uphold them.